In case of cash-settled options at expiration, the strike price and the settlement price have to be compared. In this case, the intrinsic value is called the payoff, or payout, of the contract. The payoff concerns the cash inflow to be received by one party from the other. The payout concerns the cash outflow to be paid by one party to the other.